when I consider all mineral packages, I'm considering bird health, bird growth, bird performance, and then we also have breeders, so I'm thinking about feathers, egg production. And when I think about that, I'm thinking copper, zinc, selenium as an antioxidant, I think of iodine, and I'm thinking of magnesium. So those are the main things I include in my mineral premix. For breeders, we want to include a very strong, a very boosted up mineral premix throughout all of our breeders' lives so that they can produce eggs efficiently and stay healthy. For broilers, we don't include minerals at the end of their production because they're going to market pretty soon. But in the first starter period, in the first 14 days, we're very concerned about our mineral use